A longtime New York City public servant is being remembered today. Former Queens City Council member Paul Vallone died this weekend. Vallone was currently serving as the deputy of the city's Department of Veterans Affairs. He leaves behind a wife and three children. No word yet on the cause of death. Paul Vallone was 56 years old. Mayor Adams sharing this message on social media saying, "It was an honor to serve alongside him, and I know New Yorkers will join me in keeping the Vallone family in your hearts today."